I see the anointing on y'all three. I see the anointing on y'all three people. And I see the spark on you. What's your name? Come here, Brenda. There's a mothering anointing upon you. Because I hear people calling you mother. A lot of people calling you mother. And in the realm of the spirit, this is a season where you help burn out prophetic people. Because you're a prophetess yourself.
Hallelujah.
God, you're powerful and prophetic. I'm about to walk you into your destiny.
Hallelujah.
You're going to see so much in the spirit realm.
Hallelujah.
See more because you have a seer's anointing that needs to be unlocked on
glory.
A different measure. So if I pray for you, you're about to go to another transition.
Hallelujah. Glory, glory. You're Roshidi Narab Rosso can prophesy. Go deeper.
Prophesy. That's why you have the anointing for the heal cancer.
Glory.
That's what God said. Even though you're here in the last 63 years, he had his hand on you. He also had his hands on James. James, he said, you're standing in the gap for James right about now.
James is my husband's first name. Here's my Danny.
He's older by Danny, but his real name is James.
Receiving
the Holy Ghost.